So we come together on this very special Easter Sunday. Let us focus on our breath. Using the breath to bring us into balance, to bring us more deeply inwards, allowing the body to relax and one to be grounded in the body, present within the body, and to experience one's I am. Let us move our heart energy around our circle. And we find as that takes place, we feel the energy of love. One's own love within one's own heart. Amplified as we join hearts through our circle of love. We feel the Arcturian energy with us. And we draw to ourselves the presence of Jesus Ananda. And his beloved Mary. So let us rest in peace, in silence, in non-doing, as we move away from the ego mind, the ego self, into our heart space. And simply be aware, experience how you are, how you feel, what may be taking place within. And particularly become aware when you are in your ego mind, and when you are in your high heart. And each time you move back into the ego self, return to your heart space. As you hold your focus here, it's So the heart energy expands. Allow love to enter and give love. When you are in your heart space, there is no fear of love. And each time you move back into the ego mind, you find this is where all past memories, fearful experiences and so on are carried in your consciousness. It is filled with hurt, pain, anger, inability to forgive, and great fear. As we move into our high heart, in one's I am presence, free from fear, we can allow in the unconditional love of the Christ energy. And all memories of a painful or negative vibration can have this love energy flowing upon them. For all the fear and anger needs to receive love, that anger, sadness, and so on may dissolve away, transmuted by your love. As we go through our own crucifixion period, we experience all that we have held on to through many, many lifetimes of painful experiences. We feel the negativity within us of our anger, rage, sadness, and so on. As we receive love, we allow love to flow, and every experience to be viewed with love. That all may transmute. That we may become once again the purity that lies deep within before any experience. So we go through the fire of transformation, transmutation, the fire of the violet flame. So whatever may or may not be taking place within, simply be, to be, to be present. And allow the frequencies, as they rise, to take you ever more deeply within, to the self, the true self, that was there before any incarnation, any experience, any suffering. breathe into your body, into the cells of your body. Bring the energies down to your foundation, your pelvic area. And now ground into Gaia. Through your foundation and your heart, you are filled with a higher light, a beacon of light. It is an intense period. We simply need to be present, to be in one's I am, and allow whatever process each one may be experiencing. Simply allow the process and trust.